December 11th, getting ready for my first snowshoeing trip for the season. Have about 20 inches of snow on the ground, about minus 25, a little bit of wind, so the wind chill is probably minus 27. There's our lake. Just gonna get through the gate. We'll have a truck around the lake. Well, the lake is pretty much frozen. I'm gonna stick to the edge of the lake today. Probably after Christmas I'll get on the lake. I'll get to the middle, make some videos from there. Keep on going. Okay, made it over to the opposite end of the lake. It's pretty much solid, frozen solid here as well. So, to keep it safe, I'll stick to the shoreline for today. I'll go across it, maybe on Christmas. It's a nice sunny day today. It's over on the other end of the lake. Flag. Yes. More laps, uninterrupted. Just want to get a video from here as well. It's pretty much frozen everywhere now. Point. A couple more laps and call it the day today. Shot long ways of the lake.